Hi there everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video, we will discuss about the features of COBOL or Common Business Oriented Language. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers, and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. You may click the notification bell so that you will be notified with my newly uploaded video. So let's begin. COBOL features. Popular features of COBOL include simplicity and standardization. COBOL is an easy to learn standard language that can be compiled and executed on a variety of computers. It supports a wide syntax, vocabulary, and features, and cluttered coding style. Next, we have here business-oriented capabilities. COBOL's advanced file handling capabilities enable it to handle huge volumes of data. COBOL still handles more than 70% of the world's business transactions. COBOL is suited for everything from simple batch reporting to complex transactions. Third, we have here universality. COBOL has adapted to 6 decades of business change in works across numerous platforms and devices. The language offers debugging and testing tools for almost all computer platforms, and new COBOL products, compilers, and development tools continue to be announced every year. And lastly, we have here structured and scalability. The logical control structures available in COBOL make it easy to read, modify, and debug. COBOL is also scalable, reliable, and portable across platforms. Okay guys, so this is the end of my report on the features of COBOL or Common Business Oriented Language. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.